Jeremiah said it this way, blessed is the man that trusteth in the Lord, whose hope is the Lord. Watch this, he gives us a key. He says, for he shall be as a tree planted by the waters, that spreadeth out her roots by the river, and shall not see when heat cometh. But her leaf shall be green, and shall not be careful in the year of drought, neither shall cease from yielding fruit. He said, it's going to be the drought season and everything is going to be dry, but there's going to be one particular tree. It's going to be planted over there by the waters. It's going to survive on a root system. It's going to be strong when the wind blows. It's going to be strong when the sun beams down. It's going to have leaves. It's going to have flowers. It's going to be green, and it's never going to be unfruitful. I think he's talking about the church. Little mist on Sunday that says, get me out of church. It's not going to develop a root system. A lot of emotion without the word, and that it's not going to develop a root system. We need a root system in this hour. And that's why the psalmist said prophetically, my soul thirsteth for God, for the living God. When shall I appear before God? The psalmist continued to say, as a deer panteth after the water brooks, so panteth my soul after thee, O God. This world may be polluted and dry. One family lineage after another may be dysfunctional. But if you and I can make it to the bank of the river, there is a river that Ezekiel began to speak about. He said, when I finally got out there, I realized that it was too deep. I didn't walk in it any longer. I didn't tread water any longer. In fact, he said, it was so deep, I can't swim in it. And then when the angel began to bring him back to the banks, the angel said, before you go anywhere, prophet, I want you to look out on both sides of the river. And the prophet began to look on one side, and then he gazed again at the other side. He said, tell me what you see. He said, I see very many green trees. There's some stuff that you can't see until you get in the depth of the river.